January 1st, 2020 scared the fuck out of me.